Art produces emotion. Emotion produces change. Change produces evolution. And evolution is what life is all about.
For We'll Be the Stars, which is my newest single.
We are young, we are gold, trying things we didn't know.
This amazing set for my new music video, Eyes Wide Open.
I keep my eyes wide open. But darling, I'm a mess without your love. Running like smoke and fire. Rumors spread like wildfire. A strong ground, but I've been burning down cause it's like fire.
Oh, oh, first take.
But I guess that we did it on purpose. Love feels like loneliness. Love feels like loneliness. To believe in us and show us the way.
A little more space,
a little more.
Keep my head up, keep me lit up.
Just give me some space, baby.
All we have is
father is a son who has a mother. Mother has a daughter who gets married to the brother of a mother. And they're all just trying to multiply with one another.
Catch the dream, Sarah, catch it. It's still there, I don't think you caught it. Catch the dream.
On the bus most of the time, it's either going to be sleeping, writing music, and school. Because I am still a senior in high school.
Wanna be loved, I wanna. I wanna be loved and I don't wanna run, I don't wanna hide.
So I will be doing the shows, I will be going to radio stations during the day, which will be fun, and then like any spare of free time, aside from doing those things, I'll be eating food. What's up?
One, two, three.
We are here at my hometown show in Philly on the Evolution Tour, and it's been the best experience of my life.
Somewhere in the world you got a robber and a bank, and the bank robbed the people, so the people robbed the bank.
Hashtag tour life, LYFE. That's how you spell it on tour. It's a little bit edgier, you know.
Get away, cause they're all just working to get paid the very same. That's just the way of the world. It never ends till the end, then you start again.
Came out.
It's so hot. It's so hot. Oh my god. My album just came out. And it felt a lot better than that did.
And so they keep on.
I need a taste of freedom. I need some air to breathe.
Honestly, every show has been like a different reaction at every show, but I just wasn't expecting to see everyone singing along to every lyric.
Album just came out.
It's so hot. It's so hot. Oh my god. My album just came out.
What's up? It's Sabrina Carpenter. I'm at the LA stop for my first tour, the Evolution Tour. Thank you guys for following me on this ride. I love you so much.
Somewhere in the world there is a father and a mother, and the father is a son who has a mother. The mother has a daughter who gets married to the brother of a mother, and they all just trying to multiply with one another. Cause that's just the way of the world.
It's kind of crazy. I started on stages growing up just hoping that I could do exactly what I'm doing right now, and it feels amazing, and I can't wait to keep going.
And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum-dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum-dum.
Los Angeles, you were an incredible show. We're just getting started, and I can't wait to see you guys on more of the tour. This is the situation. My first tour bus, and already feels like home. Goodwin, he's our tour puppy, and also just my regular puppy. Say hi. Welcome to the living area, as I like to call it now. I just named it that. Got a little TV there, just in case we want to, you know, watch the debate or something. Probably. Got a microwave. Oh, that's cool. I don't actually have a microwave in my house, fun fact, so that's gonna be really fun for me. And now we come to the living, sleeping zone. Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Matt. Okay, Sabrina's bunk. It's like the carpenter side. We've got me, Sarah, mom. Got bandmates and parts of the crew on this side.
And the piece of resistance is Halloween on the bus all the time.
Tour life.